has been attending Salem Academy for 6 years. She will be attending Chemeketa Community College in the fall and wants to study accounting. Ari would like to thank her parents for always pushing her to do her best, Mr. Greenwood for encouraging her to be on the 4x1 team so that she had a chance to go to state, all her friends for loving her and always making her laugh, and John for all encouraging that he does. Ariana Rose Geachbrecht.
Mackenzie, Marlene, Sarah, McPhee.
Dewey Min Nguyen. Dewey started at Salem Academy his junior year. He will be attending the University of Oregon in September. His favorite memory happened one day in Steve Warch's class when Dewey mistakenly used an ammonia solution in an experiment and it made the entire lab smell like a restroom. Dewey Min Nguyen.
Hyo Jung Kim. Has been accepted to a number of schools and has not made a final decision yet. Hyo's favorite scripture is Matthew 5:41, and if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go 2 with him. Hyo Jung Kim.
Ji Hyun Kim. For 3 years and has narrowed his choices to either Portland Community College or Seattle Central Community College. G's favorite memory was during the International Festival when everyone came together and had a good time practicing and cooking. Ji-hyun Kim.
Friends, teachers, and host family. Jung Hyun Kim.
Joo Yoon Kim. Joseph attended Salem Academy for 3 years and will be attending Austin Community College in September. His favorite scripture is 1 Corinthians 13:13. But now faith, hope, love abide these three, but the greatest of these is love. Joo Yoon Kim.
Chen Yi Lee. Will be attending Green River Community College in Washington in the fall. His favorite Bible verses are Matthew 5:41-5:42. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Give to the one who begs from you, and do not refuse the one who would borrow from you. Chan E. Lee.
Kayla K. Heffler. Kayla has been at Salem Academy all 4 years of high school. Her immediate plans are to find a job. She would like to thank her dad and mom for helping her get through high school and for putting up with everything through the years. She loves you. She also wants to thank Aunt Connie for always encouraging her, and her teachers and friends for always being there for her. Kayla K. Heffler.
Christina Ann Levitt. Tina has been at Salem Academy since third grade and will be attending Corbin College in the fall. Her favorite scripture is Psalm 121. I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. Christina Ann Levin.
David Stanley Lewin. David attended Salem Academy all 4 years of high school and has been accepted at Corbin University for this fall. He would like to thank his parents for their constant love and support, all the rest of his family, friends, and teachers for their support and help. David Stanley Lewin.
Catherine Teresa Harmon. Catherine attended Salem Academy for 6 years and will be attending Corbin University in the fall. Her favorite scripture is Matthew 28:18-20. Then Jesus came to them and said, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always to the very end of the age." Catherine Teresa Harmon.